The Cosmo Girl's Guide to the New Etiquette. I didn't get mine. Is it, must be late in the mail. Yeah, it's coming. Unless you're playing this game at your own home, what color clothes should you always wear on the tennis courts? Bettina?
White.
Is the correct answer white, yellow, or powder blue? Lori?
White.
White. What do you think, Jerry?
White, Peter.
Well, it's anyone for tennis as long as you're wearing white.
All
right. Lori gets a spin, Jerry a spin, and Bettina gets three. Obviously, your copy of the Cosmo Girl's Guide to the New Etiquette arrived?
It's arrived,
good,
yes.
Safely. I was worried about it. Okay. Founding Father John Adams described this elected position as the most insignificant that men ever contrived. Jerry?
Vice President.
What political office was he talking about? Is the answer the Vice President, Senator, or President? Lori?
President.
President. What do you think, Bettina?
I'm going to say Vice President.
Well, John Adams is not exactly enchanted with the office of Vice President.
Woo!
Yeah. That means Jerry Belkin goes to four and Bettina goes to four. Okay, moving right along. A Bertha, a Napoleon, an Eaton, and a Peter Pan are all wearable items. What are they? Lori?
Blouses.
Is the correct answer blouses, hats, or collars, Jerry?
Hats, Peter.
Hats. Bettina?
I'm going to say collars.
Well, those are all types of collars.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Bettina picks up a spin and goes to five. Okay. Next question. What are the famous words that Ali Baba uttered to enter the robber's cave? Bettina?
Open sesame.
Is the correct answer open sesame, abracadabra, or Shazam? Lori?
Abracadabra.
Abracadabra. Jerry?
Open sesame, Peter.
Open sesame is right. Lori stays at one, Jerry goes to five, and Bettina buzzes in and goes to eight. And that's the last question. These players are taking those spins to the mighty big four to walk away with a mighty big box. Hang in there, we're coming back. All right, it's Gigando Bucko time. There's over 80,000 up there on that board, less whatever Bettina's taken from us already, which is almost 25,000. But there's one prize up there worth more than $5,000, and it's automobile. Also, some whammies. Stay away from the whammies because both Tammy and Whammy love to go driving in the car, especially with your bucks. Let's see, dollar-wise, Bettina, $5.50, Jerry, $19.90, and Lori with $22.57. You will play last since you won the first round. And the least amount of money goes first. Our champ, Bettina, with a mighty big eight spins. Oh, yeah. Bettina, let's do it.
Big five, stop!
Stop it, oh, whammy. Hey, you like the band?
Love it.
What's
love
your
it.
Sign? Zero. Seven spins left.
I can't
Bettina.
Possibly get any more whammies, so come on, big bucks.
Boy, I'm having a good time.
Big, big bucks, no more whammies. Stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin, Bettina. Still have your seven spins and you're in first place with $4,000.
That's my luck, Peter.
Do it again.
Come on, no whammies.
Stop at 700 and a spin, 4,700. And you still have the seven spin, you're going crazy.
Now go for it.
All right.
Big, big bucks, no whammies, stop.
Stop at 1750. You're now up to 6450, Bettina. That's about $4,200 more than Lori. Six spins.
Now go for it.
All right.
Come on, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. You're at $7,200, six spins. About 5,000 more than Lori.
I'm gonna go for it.
All right, here she goes.
Big bucks or the car. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $2,500. $9,700, five spins. Rush your luck or pass, you have $7,500 more than Lori. So, isn't this fun?
I'm past my luck.
Press on, pressing on.
Stop!
Uh-oh.
Oh! Hey, Tammy! I'm up!
Oh, all gone.
Four more spins.
But you have four spins. You have three whammies, Bettina. One more whammy, and you'll be out of the game.
Go for it.
All right, we're going to go on with four spins. Here we go.
All right. Big bucks, no more whammies. Stop.
Stop it. $1,400 back in the chips. Three spins, third place.
Go for it.
Go again.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. $2,150, second place, Bettina.
Go for it.
Gonna go again. Yeah. Two spins.
All right, big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 in a spin. $3,150. You still have two spins. You're in first place by $900.
I'm gonna go again.
Whoa, she's going again.
All right, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $3,000 in a spin. $6,150. First place again by about, $3,900.
Right, one more time.
One more time. She's going for Sir Thomas. Three whammies.
No whammies, please stop.
Stop at $2,250. Tina leads a charmed life. $8,400. What are you going to do to spin? Passing it goes to Lori. Play with the next highest amount of money. And it's yours, Lori, but you don't take it yet because we go to Jerry with $1,990 and five spins. You ready,
okay,
Jerry?
Okay, Peter, here we go. Come on, I want the car. Come on, here comes the car. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at golf club.
Woo!
Golf club, Jerry, valued at $1,060, you're at $3,050, about $5,350
okay,
less than Bettina, four spins.
Okay, I need to drive to the golf course, let's go. No whammies, no whammies, stop!
Stop at $2,000, you're at $5,000. Second place, $3,350 less than Bettina.
Okay, I'm gonna press my luck.
Come on,
no whammies, come on, I want the car, big buck, stop!
Stop at $750 in a spin, $5,800. Still have the three spins. Second place, what are you gonna do, Jerry?
We're gonna press my luck.
Shy of Bettina.
Okay, here we go. No whammies. I need that car. Need that car. Big box. Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Who would ever hurt a whammy? Who would ever want a whammy?
Lovely. Jerry, no dollars. Two spins, two whammies. What's your pleasure?
Press my luck.
All right, gonna go at it again.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. I need big bucks more than ever. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a motorboat. Woo. Jerry, that motorboat is valued at $4,891. All you need now is the car to pull it. You've got second place with $4,891. One spin left. What do you want to do?
I'm gonna press my luck.
Press on, says Jerry.
Okay. Double your money. Double your money. Big bucks.
Stop at $2,250, Jerry. You're up to $7,141. Solid second place. Lori, it's up to you with $2,257. One spin that was passed to you that you must take, and then we'll discuss the earned spin.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies, please. No whammies, stop.
Stop at Kona, Hawaii. That trip to Kona is worth $1,556. Your total is now $3,813. You have one spin left, Lori. You will have to get, let's see, the difference between you and Bettina is about $4,600. So you'll have to get that much or more in order to beat her, or you'll have to get something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game. You can pass it to Bettina. If she whammies, Jerry will be your best friend. It's up to you.
I'm going to press my luck.
Press it on. Bettina, are you ready? Lori, looking for over $4,600.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $750 in a spin. You're still in the game. Lori has $4,563, $3,900. Less than $3,900 separates you and Bettina. Same situation. One spin, you're in third place, however.
I've got to go for it.
Got to go. All right, Lori and Bettina, the big spin. Who's the champ? Stop and pick a corner. $1,750, $1,000 in a spin or a sailboard.
I'll take the $1,000 in one spin.
$1,000 in one spin. You're hanging in there, Lori. $5,563. The difference now between you and Bettina is about $2,900 less again, $29. It's about $2,837.
I've got to go for it.
We're going to go again. Bettina's hanging on. Here we go. Who's the champ?
Stop
at $2,000. It is not enough. And Bettina is the champ again with $8,400, Bettina. Congratulations. We'll come back and check with you after these words.